Good day and welcome to the Sunroom. When our baby Kate was born, it was the biggest day of my life. Lying there, little bows in her hair, in the loving arms of my wife. I was the proudest papa in the U.S.A. Making a living on the road somewhere, 1,000 miles away. It was a happy day, but kinda sad. I wish I could have been there. I wish I could have been there. I wish I could have been there for that. Little Bobby hit his first home run. He was the hero of the hometown crowd. 2-1, it was the winning run. Everybody was cheering loud. Mama, she was smiling and saying, "He's a chip off of the old block." But I was on the road somewhere between Memphis and Little Rock. It was a happy day, but kinda sad. I wish I could have been there. I wish I could have been there. I wish I could have been there for that. Now Bobby and Kate are all grown up and moved away. They stay in touch. We're proud of the good kids that we raised. And it's a hard to believe we're celebrating our 25th year today. This party's nice, but the kids aren't here. At least they called to say, "Congratulations, Mom and Dad. I wish we could have been there. I wish we could have been there. I wish we could have been there for that. It was a happy day, but kinda sad. I wish they could have been there. I wish they could have been there. I wish they could have been there for that." I wish I could have been there, as recorded by John Anderson. My name is George Possley. Thank you for the view.